Hey, what's up guys? I'm Mercy with DiscountLowVoltage.com and it's time for another product quick view. Let's get to it. Okay, so today we're taking a look at Signamax Cat6 Industrial Jack. It's their part number KJ458IGC6C. And it includes a step-by-step instruction on how to install it to the plate and to terminate it. And we'll do a separate video on how to terminate it. There's also that's what's included. You get the cap after you punch it down to pop it on there. There's the cover. And as you can tell inside that cover, it's got a rubber gasket. And as you can tell right there, when you tighten it down, it is a little hard at the very end, but that's to make sure that it has nice pressure to make sure nothing gets in there when you gotta, hose it down if it's in that type of area, so that way no moisture gets in there. And those conductors, there we go. You will feel it when you give it that nice little turn at the end, you'll feel it lock into place. And that's that little notch I was telling you about. And you can go ahead and unscrew it. We'll go ahead and do that here. And the pins inside the jack, one of the things I also did want to mention was that those contacts, they were designed a certain way to provide enhanced plug to jack connection integrity and protects against damage caused by insertion of 4 or 6 position plugs. So somebody does do, a different plug in there, it'll still work just fine. You won't have any issues. There's the other gasket at the other end. And we'll do a separate video where we show the plate. We do have a separate video that shows the plate and with this installed. So that way you get a better feel for it. But we're just checking out this product right here, just the jack. Now this type of jack, as you can tell the back, it is, you have the 568 A and B color code there, so you can go ahead and punch it down whichever way you want. Now this is designed to withstand harsh environments, typical of factory floors, chemical, food processing, that sort of thing. It does have an IP67 rating, and that gives you great, superb protection against liquid and solid agents and vibrations, that sort of thing. So if you're looking for something really durable in an environment like that, that's pretty much, this is the jack to get. And these are also the plates and the boxes to get. A couple other things I can tell you, the wire gauge that you can punch down on it is 22 to 26 gauge. And the jacks and the boxes are also IP67 rated to go, designed to go with this. And it is available in a shield and an unshielded version, the jack itself, the cap and the punch down on the back. So there is quite a few other I can go on and on about this product here, but the easiest thing to do is when you go to the web page towards the bottom, there's a downloads tab. You can check out the spec sheet there. And also the last thing I want to mention, the operating temperature is negative 14 Fahrenheit to 140 Fahrenheit. So if you have something really cold, really hot, this should probably do it for you. So questions, comment below on the video and order online, visit discountlowvoltage.com. Thanks. Later.